That's not good. Shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Seeking something in particular? I saw you eyeing that one. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. And buy it I will. Pay me no mind.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration. Ah, yes, yes.
An interesting selection. Good day, then.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Ugh!
Welcome. Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. I wouldn't mind having that again. Thank you. Now to cook. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier. Food is life. It's sure to be a good meal. What was that?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck them!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end. Damn it. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Seeking something in particular? One of my most popular items. I saw you eyeing that one. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Now to spend like kings! Ha 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 ha! Wonderful adventure. Thank you.
Thank you.
Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. She took me. Took us to be her chief. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Understand that you will. I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.